death sought the great father. But what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten. A path to another world.
A warrior's.
Aye. I always saw.
What glory?
Every blow.
Use on that rider before you mark me as a coward.
Maker's Ford, but in its deck.
Now you make trinkets.
And you, one of the four. I guess we've all fallen.
Came you seeking the
what is it?
Aye, the both imbued our corruption.
Why does this go?
The way to the tree restorer.
I don't follow.
We are maker. Before the Ford. But to awaken him requires a maker's key.
Man of no.
His voice.
Yes. You were.
What is
it? Attempt there, the right east of town.
I may have.
Is your name. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Who were they? Perhaps we can do business.
learn what you must.
If you find all this, then
have you wisdom?
Wisdom enough to stay. But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
The fire is more valuable. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone, you speak of the four. What then?
Our power, you, a Nephilim.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient said, the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths we shaped entire worlds. May the makers forge.
Darksiders, come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Say, if you're heading...
Yes, I'm not.
Perhaps. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there. With the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
Dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
You're different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me pup or lad. But I prefer my own.
Pup, it is.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.